Hey guys, welcome to Fur Tutorials. So guys, today I create really beautiful particle animation with using Cinema 4D and After Effects. Guys, I'm not using any third party plugin. So let's start it. So guys, I take Platonics, this one, and change radius. Radius I take 0.3, right? See guys, that's my smaller Platonic, right? And now I go to simulate and particle and use emitter and change emitter size. I go to emitter and X and Y size decrease like 30 and 30. Yes. And select this Platonics and make gel with emitter. Yeah. Guys, select this emitter and rotate. Rotate 90 degree and play. Yes. Guys, I increase frame like 500 frames, yes. And I go to emitter and particles. Guys, change some settings. Birth editor, I take 800. And birth render, I take same 800. Yes. And show object check. Yeah. See guys, that's my particles, right? Go to back and play. Yeah. Okay. So guys, again, go to emitter and I go to speed. Guys, this is too much and decrease speed. I take like 20. Simple. And play. Yeah. See guys, right? Okay. Good. And now, guys, go to stop animation. I take, guys, this is 400, actually, this is 500 frames. And stop animation, I take like 450. That's it. Yeah. And also change, guys, this random size. This is not looking so cool. Yes. And variation, I take randomly 90 and 100. And variation, I take 80. Yes, right? Yeah, that's much better. Okay, so now go to back and play. Yeah, all is good. Okay, so guys, change gravity setting. So I go to mode here and go to project. Yeah, and I go to dynamic and gravity, I take 0. Yes. Okay. So guys, I apply some effector like turbulence. So select this emitter and I go to simulate particle and use turbulence. This one. And increase strength and scale size. Strength change like randomly like 10 and scale size like 50. Go to back and play. Yes. See guys, right? Okay, so guys, I also apply rotation animation. Rotation, select emitter and particle and use rotation, this one. And you can increase guys angle speed like 40 randomly and play. Yeah. Okay, so guys, again change like 20. Yes, 20 is much better, right? See, that's great. Okay, so guys, all is good. Select this emitter and this time copy, press Ctrl C and V and rotate like 180 degree. Yes, right? See guys, that's my first. It's up and down, right? Angle arrow is down. So play. Yeah, great. And guys, little bit change this time Platonics like radius 0.2. Yes, go to back and play. Yeah, right? Okay, so guys, stop. Guys, all is good. Now I apply material. Guys, take simple material like uncheck, uncheck all. Only take luminance and color. Take any color, like I take blue. The color code is H. I take 200, 100, and 100. Yes, that's it, guys. Apply on both platonics. Yes. Yeah. Okay. So, guys, now lastly, I create camera moving animation. Camera check. Camera angle like this. And check on zero frame. Go to last frame. Last. And camera go on front. Yes. Little bit back and check. Right, guys? See. Great. Okay. So, guys, now that's my simple particle is finished. I go to render setting here and take only global illumination. Only global illumination. And go to anti, select best. And, guys, save. This is much important. Guys, alpha channel check. Right? Alpha channel check and format. I take JPEG sequences. This one. Actually, format use PNG. This one, PNG. Right? Format PNG and alpha channel check. And this is my save file path. Go to desktop, create any folder like this and take any file name and use all frame. Right? That's it. So, render. Okay. So, guys, I already takes render. I show you. So, close this renders. I show you my renders. Yeah. See, guys, that's my PNG transparent file renders. Right? See. Okay. So, guys, import all images on After Effects. Use After Effects. Go on here and create new composition. And composition name, take anything. Duration, you can take 20 and press OK. Guys, go on here and right click import and import file. So, guys, see, that's my renders, right? So, select first frame and PNG sequence check and import. Yes, guys, select drag and drop on here and take auto. Yeah, see, guys, that's my particles, right? It's looking really beautiful. Yeah, great. So stop, guys. I create background. So right click new and take solid layer and take layer name like BG. That's my background and go on down, guys. Apply ramp, select gradient ramp, apply. Yeah. And start color change. The color code is H I take 200, S 100, and B I take like, guys, I take like 10. And select go on mate. Yes. And change shape radial. Yes. And color same 200, 100, and 5. Actually, this is I take like 10 and start color, I take like 20. Yes, that's my background. Okay, so now, guys, apply glow effect on particles. Go to again effect and preset and type glow. Apply. Right, that's really good. See, guys, it's really shiny. Okay, guys, now you can apply more. Select glow and one more time apply. And but guys, this time intensity I take 0.3. Yes, and glow threshold increase like 90. Yes, that's better. See, guys, it's really shiny and it's really beautiful particle animation. Okay, and last one, guys, you can apply light. So go to solid layer and take light and press OK. Guys, select this light and I go to effect, video copilot, and use optical flare. Yeah, and option, take any light like this and change only mode like screen and go on here. Yeah, and brightness decrease like 50. Yes, right. See guys, that's my final animation. Okay, so guys, now you can little bit change color correction. So I show you how to create little bit change color. Take this time adjustment layer and apply curve. Select curve, apply on adjustment layer and little bit change. Yes. Yeah, right. That's really better. Okay, see guys, that's my final output. Right. Okay, so guys, that's my final output is finished. So if you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. And guys, you can download this project file from my website. It's free. Thank you.